out wide to Adams on his left hand side. Crosses it in on his right foot. A bit behind everyone. Banks flips it on. And it's away by Wilson. Not far enough. Only to Joyce. He clips it to Brewster. Out to Thompson now. Gets the cross in his left foot. It's not a bad ball. That bad was his
still 3 points, but the whistle was quickly blew. Here is Luke Navarro. Lets that one run for Nicky Anderson. Yeah, forcing it out to Judy Ebo, who stands in front of goal. Sends it to Jake Thompson. Right in the keeper! Yeah! Jake
Thompson! That's the ball for Radcliffe! And he surely seals all 3 points every match.